Oh, fucking you.
Zivurath draws strength from our conflict. She believes her logic absolute. I will grasp it.
And contravene
its power. There is no other way.
Will you come back from this?
Does it matter if I do? What I am has served me, and has served humanity. Arka, Zeta, Sel.
This is what Savathun wants.
We serve our interests, not Savathun's.
She's outmaneuvered you again. You need me!
We need your silence. Do not be afraid. Bear witness to my sublimation. I separate the true from the dead. I am the many-mouthed hunger. I am the knife-edged truth. I devour the free. I conspire with my vengeance. I will take what I need. The words in my throat are the weapon in my fist. Hayat! Hayat! Hayat!
Face reveal. Savathun's for sure.
Guardian, though my form twists in this room, I remain Eris Morn, given up to the deep.
Hello.
Vengeance. The hive have taken much from me.
She dripped out.
By naming the worms, I have taken from them, and I must take from you. The splinter of hive worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zivurath.
Well, I'm good at killing.
She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war. Drinker, conqueror, immortal. Hayat, drown her in blood. Add your voice to the chorus of violence.